Is it story time?
Yeah.
Okay, you gonna read a story?
Thompson Pitching the Dragon. It is night. Pitchy is sleeping. He is thinking about the parade tomorrow. Pitchy has a rumble. Something is coming. He sees a dragon. It is big and yellow and scary. Oh no! Then Pitchy gets such a nice sight. It's this pretend. The next day, Pitchy walks into the kitchen. I saw a dragon last night, he says. Get out of the Pitchy. You're off your tracks. Pitchy sees Thomas. There is something behind him. It is big and yellow and scary. Show it, Pitchy. This dragon will not eat you. It is a paper dragon for the flame. It is good to tell someone that act.
Yeah.